Like this?
Well, you have to take the foam part first. Take the rear cover off.
I didn't. So the problem with
the
foam
is the screen's cracked, right? So we're gonna change the screen. So we'll take this rear cover off. Take the battery out. That little panel's gonna come off. You just take your finger and grab that little tab by the screw head there.
Just lift it up. I don't have fingernails.
Okay. And put that here. And take a flat head, and this is the home button cable. That's gonna chill like that.
That's it.
And then put it on our heat thing, let it warm up.
For how long?
Till it's hot. Alright, so then turn this on. Stick the phone on the face of that. Push it. And then you just. If it doesn't want to come off, can you just use more heat?
Can we pause this? Why would you heat the phone?
Loosen up the adhesive.
When you use that to take the screen off? The screen. There's no screen.
Their suction sucks now because the glass is all cracked. And then down here is where we want to be careful. Looks like they're going to stay in place. We got a bunch of this cable right here, so we don't rip it. Disconnect that. The rest of this one. Actually, I want this copper strip to stay there. And then don't touch that copper strip. It'll get your fingerprints on it. Feeds through there. Get that off the glass. Toothbrush. Alright, now I just want to make sure there's not any remaining glass shard stuck here like that one. This and that. Awesome. It's supposed to come with it. Screen comes off. This, we just want to make sure there's no glass stuck to it. Put that back in there like that. And we're going to take this off. And then we'll line this earpiece mesh up. And then that screen doesn't have the anything on there, so dig that out. We're gonna take that off this one. You want to take this to the connector, you don't want to bend the connector out, because it does stress them out. And then it stresses me out when you break them. Alright, so then we're going to put this up near the top, connect this connector. And that helps keeps that plugged in. So if we don't put it on there, it'll actually pop loose. And we're going to feed this connector through our hole. If your plastic's dented in, you want to clear the corners out, push it back. Okay, our button works. And then we'll reconnect that. Plug in our battery. It's dead. We'll take our battery out. And then we're going to put that up there for, I don't know, a couple minutes or so. Let it heat up, and then we'll press it again. And that should activate the T7 to keep it. That's it.
That's it.